Okay, we're going on a hike to amphitheater up the chain ladder to the northern berg. So last time we did sort of Fergelegen, which is sort of southern berg. And first of all, tonight hopefully we'll stop at Sterkfontein Dam, and then the plan is perhaps the next morning to go up to Sentinal car park, and then from there up to the top of the berg. So hopefully, it's the 30th of December 2017, and the time now, what do you think the time is, Cameron? Right now at 3 o'clock?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, okay, so here we are at the northern berg. We're on our way to Sterkfontein Dam. We're gonna go camp there first, and then we're gonna go drive to Cathedral Peak. We're gonna go hike 4Ks up, and then we're gonna go see the cathedral area. I'm gonna go.
No, it's actually called the amphitheater.
The amphitheater. Okay, yeah, that's.
So we're gonna park at Sentinel car park, and then climb to the top. It's possible the Switzerland.
Yeah, but the scenery is quite nice here. Beautiful rocks and dam. Yeah, so we're on our way to the cathedral.
These are so beautiful rocks.
Yeah, it's 5 o'clock. Hopefully we can get there by half past five. Yeah. And set up
it's not tent. Very good clouds up there. So we're hoping to get to the top. There's a chain ladder we heard that's going to be at the top, so we've got to be very careful, almost climbing up a vertical thing, so we're quite nervous, but yeah, well, a vertical rock face, so yeah. Yeah.
Wait, Jack. Dad, the fire's going.
So we got here. What's this place called, Christopher?
Sterkfontein.
Sterkfontein. Just managed to get up our tents in time. And there's the dam. Beautiful blue dam. And now we're just about to go have a shower.
And someone just joined us.
The fire's gone. Someone just joined us. So what do you guys reckon? How are you feeling? Feeling fit to get to the top of the second highest waterfall in the world?
No.
Hey?
No.
No, it's stinging. Your leg's stinging.
So we're on our way to Sentinel car park. And the Sentinel, there's a mountain there that's one of the biggest freestanding mountains in South Africa. And well, we're going to be going to the amphitheater. We're going to climb up a chain ladder there. Well, first we're going to go for a 5K hike, and then we're going to go 45. Yeah. And then we're going to go see, it's a 900 meter drop from the top, so it's very, very high. Yeah. Okay, so here we are. We're on our way to Sentinel Park still. We're going on this really bad road to the amphitheater. First, we're gonna drive up a road, and then we're going to
This way is very bumpy.
Well, there's the mountain, so all these bushes are in the way, but there's big mountain range, like more rugged than we used to hike our other hike. So this is going to be more rugged, but it, less of a distance. It's not going to be as far. It's only 4 kilometers up the side. Well, most of the mountain you actually drop, and then you just climb up 4 kilometers. 4 kilometers up, and then you're at the amphitheater. It's going to be quite, cool. But we're going on a very rugged road right now. We're chasing after a jackal, hoping to see if we can see it. I'll see if I can video it. We're trying to catch this jackal. It seems to be running. Whoa! Oh, almost got it. There it is running. I don't know if you saw that. Oh, it went into the bush. Oh, word. Are you serious? See, poor jackal, I hope it doesn't fall down. I mean, look at that. It is so high up. That is wrong. There's Sentinal Mountain over there. That's not the amphitheater. It's more clear. But that's one of the highest freestanding mountains in South Africa. Oh, that is big. So on our way to the amphitheater, catch up later.
So we're at the beginning of the hike. This is Sentinal car park behind. I'm going to zoom in there. And Sentinal Mountain in front of us. And we've been told by some people it takes an hour, others 2 hours. And someone else just told us now 4.5 hours to get up. So we'll see how it goes.
So we've done a kilometer. We were right way there by the house. We walked all the way here. Here I am. And the rest are at the front. We're gonna have to go there. Wait. We're gonna have to go there, and then a sharp turn up there. And then up there. And then it's gonna disappear. He's the sore.
It's
like sore in my lung.
It's his summit or viewpoint. Which is where you want to go, right?
Summit.
That's that way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Is there a path up there?
No, there's a path. The other people went this way.
Did they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
To the summit.
Yeah. Careful, okay? Don't run. Boy.
Galaxies spinning, a heavenly dance. Oh God, all that you are is so overwhelming. And I hear the sound of your voice. All at once it's a gentle and thundering noise. Oh God, all that you are is so delight myself in you, captivated by your beauty. I'm overwhelmed by you. beautiful, you are beautiful. Oh God, there is no one more beautiful. You are beautiful, God, you are the most beautiful. And you are wonderful, you are wonderful. Oh God, there is no one more wonderful. You are wonderful, God, you are the most wonderful.
Stay away from the cliff, eh? Okay, guys, we're not rushing, eh?
Yeah.
Definitely what we're not doing. No. Wait, wait, Christopher. I'll let Mom. No, this is did Mom decide. Why don't we pray and I don't mind going back down to it. I'm not. We mustn't be stupid. Okay, that's fun. Another time, boy, it doesn't matter.
Yes.
Yeah, let's climb this ladder. Guys, the other ladder is like 10, 20 times as long as this and just as steep. And it goes up the rock cliff. Okay.
How many miles must it take to break through? How many hours must we wait to hear the truth? Of all my mistakes, rolling like rivers, running with grace into the ocean of your embrace. Your hand on my side, leading the way to
10,000 horses couldn't pull me away. I hear the music heaven has made. Oh, and we're standing, standing face to face.
Slowly, okay? This is the end. See, what you do, just sit against a rock somewhere and just sit here and watch us. Look at that. Sit down. And just a drop is around the corner there. You can't see it from here. It's a little bit longer.
Oh, buddy, yes.
Like, it's like tucked around the corner.
Corner, right here.
No. Straight in front of us there. Yeah. So we would have come on top. See, we would have walked along the top there.
So is this the amphitheater?
This whole flat thing on top is the amphitheater. See in the background there? Let me zoom in here. That's Montesaurus. That's 3,200 something. Okay. You can be. There's Montesaurus. There's a ridge. Yeah, that's where I climbed. See the top of that peak there. When we came. The peak. Amphitheater is this flat thing on top. And then the peak above it is Montesaurus, because that's where three rivers start. I think there's one, two, three rivers.
Oh, like the mountain above it. Like the more mountain.
Yeah.
beetles.
This is for a YouTube video. What do you think of the status of the sentinal car park toilets?
Horrible.
You think they're in good nick?
Bad. Look at concrete all over the place. I'll have to go. I'm sorry.
As we lift up our hands,
I think it's a bird. I'm 100% sure.
Oh no, it's a plane.
Oh.
Hang on, it's Superman.
Hello, here we are at Sterkfontein Dam. Amazingly, we decided to come here on New Year, so it's actually, 1st of January 2018, it was quite exciting. So, last night we were camping, and, at 12 o'clock at night, these guys were letting firecrackers and fireworks, so we watched the firecrackers and fireworks, it was quite cool. So, yeah, this is just a beautiful dam. Maybe cows are going over the dam.
Glory to the Lord.